The CSIR was contracted to support the National Ventilator Program as part of the South African government's response to the COVID-19 pandemic. The CSIR Lung Inspiratory Flow Enabler, or CSIR Life, is a non-invasive ventilator, rapidly and easily applied as emergency equipment to help patients experiencing respiratory distress. The development had to be completed in a short time frame and ensure that compliance and licensing could be achieved under the South African Health Products Regulatory Authority and guidelines of the World Health Organization. The system is based on existing continuous positive airway pressure ventilation technologies that supply a pressurized mixture of air and oxygen to the patient through a mask. A mild level of air pressure keeps the airways open and sustains lung pressure. The system consists of a standalone flow generator that is used in conjunction with a breathing circuit comprising hoses, filters, and a mask. A digital development platform was used as part of the product lifecycle design methodology and meant that a product could be transferred to partners in industry who would perform the actual manufacture and assembly and deliver large volumes of units. The systems were tested at Specialist Medical Devices Laboratory at the University of Cape Town and a medical specialist at Charlotte Maxeke Hospital in Johannesburg. Manufacturing of the parts took place in Gauteng and Cape Town. After manufacture, all components are cleaned and dispatched for assembly at Acacia Medical in the Cape Province. Parts are assembled and all units sanitized, labeled, and packaged. The packed products are ready for dispatch to various healthcare facilities across the country.